For breaking news, a man who once wore a Tampa Bay Buccaneers jersey is now in trouble with the law.
Yeah, Kellen Winslow II was just arrested in San Diego. He faces kidnapping, rape, and sodomy charges tonight. If convicted, he could spend the rest of his life in jail. This is the second time in a week that Winslow was put in handcuffs. He had just been arrested on burglary charges. Winslow played for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers from 2009 to 2011.